runs as well.
He's getting into the game now, Adam Lallana, and down he goes. Mane, penalty given. A penalty in the Merseyside derby. Adam Lallana starting to get his game together. And in the end, his turn here at Holgate grabbing on. Penalty.
Stewart tries to make the most of it, Lallana. He's backing in, Holgate just puts his arms out, but he just holds on for a little bit too long. In my view, it's a soft one, but you can see exactly why the referee gave it.
Liverpool have missed three penalties this season. Milner, the culprit once, but he scores here. Cool as you like. And it's a step towards the fourth round of the FA Cup for Jurgen Klopp. Belated birthday present, a goal on a big night to Holgate, though, on the other end of the story.
And he waits, I think, for Pickford to go one way. He has a little look at him here. He just goes down the middle, as so many players do these days. And he just gets enough height on it so the trailing leg of Pickford can't keep it out. Pickford diving one way and diving forward. Good finish from Milner, but did they deserve the penalty? I'm not sure they did.
And in towards Mane. Sure that was a rehearsed one. Everton looking to break. Collision off the ball, but Lookman takes it on. And they could be in here on the counter-attack. Oh, they are! It's brilliant placement from Gylfi Sigurdsson. The right man in the right place with absolutely the right technique. Everton equalise at Anfield, as they did in the league game. Placed to perfection.
Well, that was a counter-attacking goal of the highest quality. Started here by Bolasie, shows good strength, plays the right ball. Just see the midfield run as well. Lookman plays it out to that far side. He lays it back, and what a finish. That's what Sigurdsson can do when he's playing in that central area.
Jack Elka
that was getting forward. Enough credit. What a finish. Sigurdsson goes between the two defenders. Karius is rooted to the spot. What a goal for Everton to get them back into the game.
Him being the one. Firmino to leave the corner. To Oxlade-Chamberlain. Virgil van Dijk. Could have scored on his debut. Might still. And in it goes. And van Dijk gets it. No one's remembering the earlier miss now. And Liverpool lead again. Everton seemingly on the verge of doing something special, but it might now be the same old feeling of defeat at Anfield.
Well, Pickford starts to come for this. He doesn't get any height on his jump. He mistimes his punch, and that man there, he can be dominant in the air. We've already seen that in the game. He missed an earlier opportunity, but that's a brilliant header. Pickford so frustrated, it's poor goalkeeping. Jagielka gets caught underneath it. Holgate doesn't even make an attempt to go for the ball. That's a brave and good header from Virgil van Dijk. What a debut for him. That's the winner in a Merseyside derby.
Well, that's a celebration aimed up at the board, I would think. Thank you for finding the money.